here with the Werther's Original Baking Caramels. Now, what I'm going to do is make some perfectly pumpkin cupcakes with a cream cheese icing, and what I do is I stick the caramel inside the pumpkin cupcake, and here's how I do it. I have the Pillsbury Perfectly Pumpkin cake mix, some cream cheese icing, and the Werther's baking caramels. And I'm just going to take a caramel and place it in the center. And this is what they look like when they go in the oven. And then when they come out, they're nice and like gooey in the middle with the, from the caramel. And that's how Party of Five, one of the ways Party of Five uses the Werther's Original Baking Caramels.